Dr. Faith Chari, the commandant, Changwali Refugee Settlement, says that over 100 new entrants are registered daily from the Democratic Republic of Congo via Lake Albert.
And we have 134 refugees, 134,429, something like that, over 40,000 households, 40,000 plus. As His Excellency was speaking, he talked about the increase. And since January, we have received and registered 1,096 refugees.
Only in January, I speak only 1 month, the first month of this year, we had an arrival of almost 9,000 people in Uganda. And it is quite clear that this new crisis can sometimes place a strain on the ongoing crisis in terms of rechanneling of funds.
She says the settlement received 1,096 new refugees from DRC last month, coming as a result of war. Due to the influx, the settlement is now facing a challenge of lack of enough space to accommodate the ever-increasing numbers.
10% of these refugees are Congolese. Most of these, our sons and daughters, are cultivators. But land is reducing. How can we tap into a blessing of an alternative way of agriculture? Because the agriculture, so they have to maintain their culture. But we can look at getting them do the agriculture on smaller pieces of land, but also gain much.
But as we realize, due to the insecurity in the region, over time, many people keep coming, increasing the influx of the refugees keeps increasing. We have about 134,000, like I said earlier, but that number continues increasing, which is of great concern to the government.
The Belgium ambassador to Uganda, Chantry Huguet, has called on different partners from various countries to join hands in order to address the challenge of the influx of refugees.
One of them is precisely that we keep bringing the attention, especially to the underfunded and forgotten crisis, and unfortunately there are many of them. Belgium has been involved in the local and international responses to an even greater number of humanitarian crises, and it continues to fulfill its international and supranational commitments in humanitarian aid.
Peter Bisobora, the deputy RDC Chikube, has promised to work with management of the settlement to ensure that some of the problems that are ongoing are settled.
The policy is that we help each and everyone who has a problem. All our neighboring countries, with people with problems, we welcome them. The issue of high numbers, as Kiangwali, we have not yet been alarmed, because Kiangwali refugee camp still has a lot of land. It is still available. There are some patches which are still unutilized. Therefore, even if the whole camp was full, Uganda is still a big country.
Changwali Refugee Settlement has a population of 134,200 refugees. Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.